Tomorrow marks 25 years since one of the darkest chapters in Canadian history. Marc Lépine shot 28 people at Montreal's École Polytechnique before taking his own life. The 25-year-old began his rampage by entering a classroom and separating the male and female students, shooting all 9 women in the room, killing 6 of them. Overall, he killed 14 women and injured 10 others, along with 4 men, in just 20 minutes before turning the gun on himself. In his suicide note, Lépine blamed feminists for ruining his life. As a result, the anniversary of the massacre has since been commemorated as the National Day of Remembrance and Action on Violence Against Women.